I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. I think she's trying to prove a point here.